Hey guys, today I'm just going to be playing Minecraft with one of my friends on Xbox. Say hello. Sorry if you can't hear him because I have my headphones on. And yeah, let me just set up my camera here real quick. Let's see. Okay, this seems perfect. Yeah, so today we're just going to be playing some Minecraft, and this is going to be a quest to kill the Ender Dragon. Yeah, I have to work for him. I'm going to go continue finding some diamonds. Yeah, it's a roleplay kind of thing. Oops, sorry. I was just trying to mine this. So as you could see, alright, so my friend is not online. Solar Athletic is not online. I think the YouTube video is still going on. Yes, it's still going on. Cobblestone. Yay! If I mine one of these, I bet lava's gonna come up. No, I don't think so. And plus, we haven't even made a house yet. Whoa! Look at this! It leads all the way here. What the heck is this? We need to find a way to get out of here. I saw a bat hanging up. I'm over here. Over here. But don't push me, there's lava. Also, when you go into a map or like a seed called Coastal Village, when you go into a cave, you actually find a mine shaft. But it has some cool stuff. They have a chest with minecarts in them. They have some cool stuff, like they have sometimes you could get like diamonds and stuff. You get gold, torches, rails. Do you want to go in cave mode and like just hang out and do whatever we want? No? Oh. I don't see your gamer tag anywhere. Oh, I see you. Alright, I see you now. huge run out. Alright, hold on. I'm just gonna go. You found gold? Oh, gold gathering. Alright, I'm gonna go teleport myself to you. Redstone. Do you want to go back up to the surface and build a house? So, what happened to your other friend that left the party?
I didn't want to go charge. You're telling me that? I'm a burden by this?
I invited you to my party. Alright. I know, it's too dark. Okay. You're the diamond king. Mossy cobblestone! That means we're near a dungeon! I knew it! I'm just gonna put treasures on it. What's in here? Diamond horse armor, some gunpowder, and wheat. But sometimes dungeons give you cool stuff. It's a zombie spot, but you can't get it now. Oh yeah! It's fun playing Minecraft together. So we need to kill Endermen, we need 12 enderpearls, and then we need to go to the Nether to get 12 blaze rods, make it into blaze powder, and get eyes of Ender. So then we need to find a stronghold to, I know there are two bosses that you need to kill in the game, the Wither and the Ender Dragon. Oh, yeah, played Skate 3. So, for Christmas, I'm going to go get a Windows 10 and then download Minecraft. And Roblox as well. And also, a Nintendo Switch costs like, what, $300? Yeah, so I'm gonna... Yes, dirt! That means we're almost up to the surface. Yes! Freedom! Oh, it's good to be back up here. Yeah, so here's our big mine. All right, let's start building the house. You got a horse. You had a saddle. You must have gotten it from that dungeon. Do you like horses? Because I love horses. How? Water donkey. Yo, your horse goes slow. Your horse goes fast, like the Flash, and jumps high. That is crazy. Is it? Yo, that is unbelievable. How does your horse jump like that? So you feed him apples because they love apples.